always remember, if fallopian tubes are kind of open on HSG, and if you are not conceiving quickly, plus it is if it is associated with painful periods and other things, then remember these are also can be the reason because of which you are not conceiving. If you are having painful period and if on HSG your tubes are open, then that does not mean everything is normal. Perhaps you are suffering from endometriosis. Now, in all cases, endometriosis may not be severe. It can be very, very subtle, which we call peritoneal endometriosis, which may not get detected in most of the scans. And that is why women think that, okay, pain to hoga hi aise, it's not very abnormal. And they never think that perhaps this pain is the reason why they are also not conceiving. Now, such is the case today on which we are operating. This girl has done multiple ovulation study and IUI treatments, and yet she has not conceived. She gives us history of painful periods. Now, if you look at the screen, this is the case of classical peritoneal endometriosis. If you look here, this area is actually is having endometriosis. This spot, what you see, this is an endometriotic lesion. On other side, also here, she is also having endometriosis. Now, this endometriosis is completely missed on all the scans. Come back. Also, on one of her fallopian tube, we are seeing this lesion, which has kind of, you know, thinned out the fallopian tube. And this is the reason why, even though patient is having multiple ovulation study, because her pelvic environment is not good because of this endometriosis, she is not conceiving. Now, these are the cases where they benefit immensely from laparoscopic surgery. Once we do a good laparoscopic surgery for these patients, they tend to conceive naturally. So remember, if you are not conceiving with ovulation study and IUI, and if you are suffering from endometriosis or severe pain in periods, then please understand that what you need is good laparoscopic surgery from somebody who is experienced in treating these cases.